we got to get to today's headlines. A lot of fantasy news breaking this afternoon, starting off with the Browns, who have traded running back Carlos Hyde to the Jags for a fifth-round pick, a huge fantasy shakeup. So when you look at Carlos Hyde's fantasy value now that he's in Jacksonville, Fabs, what do you make of it?
Well, I say he's going to end up being in a committee with T.J. Yeldon until Leonard Fournette returns, if Leonard Fournette returns, because this trade has to scare you if you're a fantasy owner of Fournette. Why would they go out and trade for Hyde if they didn't think Fournette might be in danger of missing most of the rest of the season? So now Hyde's in the committee, and Fournette is a big question mark.
Just a little bit of a head-scratcher, though, Rank, because they had been feeding the ball to Carlos Hyde. Chubb is the young guy, the rook there. They want to get him the football. What does it mean for him?
Yeah, this is the guy that you need to run out and add immediately. If you haven't already, it might be too late. Obviously, he had that huge breakout game against the Raiders. Then we never saw him again. And I think that, you know, because we don't see what happens in practice, the coaches obviously do, felt that this was the opportune time to get him into the lineup. And now he's got a great matchup this week against the Bucs. And anybody who's added him today, Saturday, whenever, there's no hesitation from me in getting him into your lineup.
Yeah, expect he will make a splash this weekend. But making a splash today with this tweet, our colleague Mike Silver, who said the Jags' decision to trade for Hyde stemmed from some frustration inside that building in Jacksonville, especially among the coaches, about Fournette's prolonged absence. Here's a guy who just hasn't been productive because he hasn't been on the field. So, Marcus, what does this mean if you are a Fournette manager?
Well, you are panicked. I mean, it's what Fab said. You are wondering when he's going to come back. The fact that they're making a move for another running back suggests this could be a long-term thing. I mean, there were already whispers that he could be out until week 10. Now you got to wonder if it's going to go even longer than that. But this is a guy, a big back, who's had a history of injury dating back to his time at LSU. And right now, you're sort of stuck. I mean, you're not going to be able to trade him away, but obviously you can't play him as long as he's out of action.
Yeah, he can be really good when he's on the football field.
When he's there.
Can't be when he's not.